Hey, Blockchain Bernie here. Thanks for watching my latest episode. And this one is about something really exciting. It's called liquid staking. Liquid staking on the Solana blockchain. So what does liquid staking mean? It means you stake your SOL, and if you're not doing liquid staking, you just do regular staking. Staking to a validator, as I mentioned in my video before, then your SOL is locked. The SOL tokens that you delegated to that validator, staked to that validator, they are locked, and you cannot do anything with them until you unstake. The unstake has a cooldown period of maybe a day or two. And with liquid staking, it is all different, right? Because you give your SOL to a liquid staking provider, and they give you another token back. Right. And with this token, you can still work and participate in DeFi and all that kind of stuff. And so basically you have the best of both worlds. You have staked your SOL to a whole set of validators, the one that this liquid staking provider is picking for you. And you get their token, their liquid staking token, and you can work with that in the DeFi universe. That is all cool. And you might ask, you know, where's the catch? The catch is, you know, that liquid staking provider, they don't do it for free. So they keep a little bit of your staking rewards. All right, so let's dive into it. I'll show you everything in this video. And if you like content like this, please do not forget to destroy that like button right below, because it really helps the YouTube algorithm. I really appreciate it. And also, please consider subscribing to this channel to learn anything and everything about blockchain. All right, so now let's just dive into it. And I'm on Marinade Finance here, and you can read a little bit about what they're doing, and you just say launch app, and when you launch the app, you can connect your wallet. In this case, I connect my Phantom wallet, and then you see here that Marinade, which is the largest liquid staking provider on Solana, they have 6.35 million SOL staked here, right? So 6.35 million SOL as the time of recording, SOL is around $20, right? So this would be $125 million, right? So that's a lot of money, and it's all staked in Marinade liquid staking. And what they give you is MSOL, the Marinade SOL, and in this wallet here that I've just connected, I have 2.57 SOL. I could click the max button here. So that means I can stake 2.55. If I would stake them here now, I would get the MSOL token from them. And with the MSOL, I can do all sorts of things, right? I can even, if I want to, I can swap my MSOL back into SOL, right? So I have my SOL staked, but I can get it back and do things with it, right? So that is kind of really cool. But as I told you, they don't do it for free. Marinade wants to live from something also. So what they give you is a staking APY, annual percentage yield of 6.27%. That is still a lot, but had you, let me show you that, right? 6.27%, as you can see here. But had you staked it to just one validator, and say you did it to my validator, the Bitoku validator, you get 7.86, right? So that's quite a difference. And they keep that for themselves. And obviously, you all know about the compounding effect, right? It's almost 1.5% percentage points less. And, you know, if you keep it in there for years and years, it compounds, right? So it is something to consider. Do you really need that MSOL token? You want to work with it and participate in DeFi while your SOL is staked? Then you can do that with liquid staking. There are a lot of other providers for liquid staking. Jito and Jpool and some others. And yeah, it has pros and cons. So it is cool stuff to be liquid while your SOL is staked, but you know, it has its price as many things in life. I hope you enjoyed this little video. If you have any questions about staking, liquid staking, anything about Solana, please comment down below. I promise I'll look into all these comments myself and respond. And thanks for watching, and catch you guys next time. Bye.